Good afternoon, children. Let us do Viva Early Skill English book. Come on, children, open the book to page number 3939. In this book, children, we are going to read and enjoy. Okay? So, we are going to enjoy our reading today. So, for that, before starting the work, let us write the date. Today's date is 7, so you have to write 07, and month is December, year is 2020, so this 7th December 2020, okay, and the day is Monday. Yesterday was Sunday, right, holiday, and so today is Monday, okay. Now read and enjoy. Let's read. A dog, dog. Next. Can you see, children, where is the dog? Here is the dog. Next is a big dog. A big, big dog, dog. A big dog. Is this dog a small one or a big one? Big. Yes, so it's written a big, big dog, dog, big dog. Okay. Next, Tom is a dog. Tom is a dog. So, what is the name of the dog, children? Tom. Tom is a what? Is he a cat or a dog? Dog. Yes. Tom is a big dog. Tom is a big dog, dog. Tom is a big dog. Next is Tom sat on a log. Log. To kahan baitha hai Tom? He is sitting on the log, right? So, Tom sat on a log. Okay, children. So, this way you have to practice reading the sentence with the CVC words and the sight words. Next is tick the correct sentence. Okay. Can you see the picture? So, these sentences belong to this picture. So, looking at the picture, you have to decide the correct sentence. Tom is a cat. Next one, it is written Tom is a dog. So who you think that Tom is? Is he a dog or a cat? Dog. Yes. So where will you put the tick, children? In this sentence or in this sentence? This sentence. Second one. Tom is a dog. Come on, put a tick. Very good. Next is Tom sat on a log. Tom sat on a mat. So, where do you think the Tom is sitting? On a mat or on a log? This picture is of log. Yes, so Tom sat on a log. So, put a tick here. Very good. So, this is how we have to do this. Okay, children. Now, this was the revision page. Now, turn the page to the back side, that is page number 3535. Let's do today's work, introducing OT words. Okay, now let's write the date here, this side, 7 December 2020, and write the day Monday. Now read aloud OT words. Today we are doing OT words. So put a tick on OT and you spell the word. Ot. 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 So we are going to do the ot words. Now, first picture is of cot. So this is not a bed. This is a cot. K. Ot. Cot. K. Ot. Cot. Very good. Next is, see, what is this? Dot. Yes, this is a picture of dot. So, the ot dot. The ot dot. Next is her ot hot. This is a fire. So, when you go near the fire, how is the fire? Is the fire cold or hot? Hot. Her ot hot. Then this is a pot. So p ot pot. P ot pot. Now same words we are going to repeat here also. Inside this square box, let us read what are the words. First is ot ot k ot 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 l ot lot ot ot d ot dot ot ot d ot dot ot ot n ot not ot ot n ot not. So children, cot and dot we already saw here, right? Now what is lot? The meaning of lot is bahut sare. So I have lot of chocolates with me, right? Lot of chocolates means bahut sare chocolates hai mere paas. So for that we say lot. Okay, n ot not. So not ka kya matlab hai? Do not open your mouth, right? जब आप लोग बहुत सारे बातें करते हो क्लास में, जब स्कूल आते थे तो मैडम क्या बोलते थे? प्लीज क्लोज योर माउथ, डू नॉट ओपन योर माउथ, डोंट टॉक, ऐसा बोलते थे ना. तो नो मत करो, उसके लिए बोलते हैं नॉट. न ऑट नॉट. ऑट ऑट ग ऑट गॉट. I got a gift. मुझे एक गिफ्ट मिला. I got a gift. Ot ot p ot pot. Yes. Did you hear the story of thirsty crow? What did the crow see? He saw a pot of little water. Yes. P ot pot. Ot ot h ot hot. Oh my God, it's so hot. Right? Climate बहुत गर्म होता है तो हम बोलते hot. It's very hot. And अगर खाना गर्म हो तो भी हम बोलते बहुत hot है. The food is very hot. That is गर्म. और अगर बहुत ज़्यादा थिक्का लगता है तो उसको भी hot बोलते. Oh my God, the food is so hot. It's so spicy. That way also we can use this word. Ot ot r ot rot. Rot matlab sad jana. Oh, that apple is rotten. To tabhi hum kya bolte hain? Rotten. Rot ke sath ten use karte hain. Rotten. Okay. Then j ot jot. Please jot down the important points. जो भी इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स है तो प्लीज़ आप उसको मार्क करो या अंडरलाइन करो या दिमाग में रखने के लिए हम बोलते हैं ना जॉट डाउन द पॉइंट्स, राइट? सो दिस वे वी कैन मेक स्मॉल सेंटेंसेस आल्सो विद दिस सीबीसी वर्ड्स. ओके चिल्ड्रन, पेरेंट्स प्लीज़ हेल्प देम. ओके, सी यू टुमारो.